We will go into the page layout, and page layout there are a lot of options available there. So in last session we have covered the page border. Just beside the page border you will get the option of page color. Okay, click the page color and you will get the multiple options of page. So as you can see that I am choosing the color, and it's rapidly changing the color of the page. So which one you like, suppose we choose maroon, so click on that and you see that the whole page changes into the maroon. Okay.